Systematic retracting of the airbridge before and after departure. From the cockpit, visibility downwards and towards the rear of the aircraft is very limited. That's why an improperly retracted airbridge can have serious consequences.
Last turn.
Disarm doors and cross-check.
In 2017, more than 25 collisions between aircraft and airbridges were reported in France. These collisions can damage wings and engines without the crew noticing.
Look, the airbridge isn't very far away.
Two rules are essential to prevent this kind of damage. Always store the airbridges in their designated location after use. Check that the airbridge has been properly retracted before the aircraft arrives. Lay the ground for a safe flight.